Como que é? Você está olhando aí na Bíblia. Acha? Acaba aí o from. It's too hot, you know.
I want a soup bread.
Pizza. What? Pizza bread? Hey. You got it, you got the recipe there. It's not a pizza bread, it's a pizza me and me. Pizza, it's a small one. It's a small one, me and me. You want to find something good in your spare time? You know what? Yeah, money, Julia. Good boy. Mm. Nice. Too big. I'm going to put a pop up and make it stay. Oh. I should probably get this thing in. It's gonna be for lunch. Lunch. So we don't put in it. Eh? What?
What?
We don't put in it, Miguel.
You shall see.
I went to that for you too.
We shall see. It's a combination of things. I see it on the way. I research it. And I come up with my own recipe too. baptized your core then, you know, put on the parish when you baptize it again. Talk about the parish. Now I'm going to put the dough on there. Oh, I have to flour it with some corn. I'm going to flour the pan with some corn so it doesn't stick. And so that it has some crust when you come out the oven. Then next, after I put this on, I'm gonna put the top in. This is not working out. Okay, so I'm going to use a cup instead of rolling. I'm going to put it cool down. Rolling pin is going to be too long. It's not going to fit on here.
Yummy. Yeah, Lisa. You can't
what?
No.
Hey. Yes, that was great. Butchering this to bit. Okay. Can't fit, so I can't use this. I got a rolling pin that was small. So there you go, trying to flatten it out with the palm of my hand. It's not looking too shabby. Thank you. Now next I'm going to mash out this pumpkin that I boiled. Add some seasoning to it, garlic, scallion, little salt, some ketchup, mix that all together to make my sauce. But I'm gonna put on the pizza. I'm gonna add guys. So camera died, so what I was gonna do next is add oregano and some vinegar. So 2 cups of vinegar to my crushed pumpkin, and then I'm gonna spread that on the pizza. Oven is being preheated. While the oven is being preheated, I'm putting some cheese. I'm going to add it to the pizza as topping. There we go. Looking delicious. Now I'm going to put this in the oven. Okay, so that should take about, say, half an hour. Maybe less. Let's see. There's my pizza. I'll take another piece. As I can see, I already ate some of it. Couldn't wait. I was hungry. That was delicious. That is my cooking vlog for today. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time around. Bye.